From stunning prey with its supersonic blasts to regrowing lost limbs. Stay tuned to number one to find out 10 amazing animal superpowers. Number 10. The Horned Lizard. As far as superpowers go, the horned lizard seems to have gotten one from the very bottom of the barrel. One that would not likely be your first choice of superpower, and likely would not even make your top 10. That is because the horned lizard has the unique ability to shoot blood from its eyes. Something that would likely only be useful to us over Halloween when we use it to freak out our loved ones, but pretty much useless the rest of the time. For the lizard, though, it is a crucial survival technique and is most commonly used to ward off predators or occasionally to clean debris from its eyes. The lizard achieves this superpower by filling their ocular sinus below their eye with blood, then constricting two muscles on either side of it, causing the pressure to force the blood out of its eye socket. This jet of blood can reach up to 4 feet and is probably just as effective as you might expect shooting blood from your eyes to be. That is to say, very effective. Number 9. The Platypus. The platypus is already a strange animal that breaks the traditional mammal mold by having a beak and laying eggs. And you might not be surprised to learn that most aren't actually agents for a secret organization of spies fighting to keep control of the tri-state area. But did you know that they have a superpower that allows them to track down any moving prey in the water? The platypus is one of only a few mammals that has the sixth sense of electroreception. A power that allows them to sense the energy that other animals use to move. Essentially, this means that the more the prey moves, the easier it is for the platypus to track and eventually hunt. Interestingly though, it is the platypus's beak that senses the movements, and the skin on its beak is incredibly sensitive and is considered to be its primary sense organ, more useful than its eyes and ears even. I'm not sure that it would be useful for you and I to be able to sense movements with our nose, but it certainly beats squirting blood from your eyes. Number 8. The Electric Eel. Before we talk about the amazing electric eel, take a moment to like this video and join the Zero to Hero community by using the buttons below. No list of animal superpowers could ever be complete without mentioning the one that has its superpower right in its name. And let's be honest, most of us at some point in our youth imagine shooting lightning from our fingertips. In this case, the electricity is shot out from the eel's body and it can pack a punch of up to 600 volts, an amount that would stun even an adult man and has claimed at least a few lives due to drowning. Also, the eel's electric shock can do more than just stun its prey, and it can even produce a smaller shock that would cause a fish's muscles to spasm and propel it out from under a crevice it might be hiding below. A power, something almost like taking control of someone else's body. Possibly even more interesting than that, the eel can also use its electric shocks as a type of sonar to discover where its incapacitated prey may have ended up. Number 7. The Salamander. The ability to regrow lost limbs has been a power that many a life form has dreamed of. And while it may seem like something that will remain exclusively in the movies, it's actually a real thing that the salamander has already perfected. While this power is not exclusive to salamanders, they are the most proficient at it and are able to regrow large portions of some of their organs, including the brain, as well as various limbs, bones, and all. This is because of their very special immune system and its ability to send cells called macrophages to the wound as quickly as possible. Once the wound has been sealed up by these cells, the body goes about repairing and replacing the cells in a process that scientists are still trying to understand. The hopes of this is to one day allow people to be able to regenerate lost limbs and organs. So, if you're patient, you too can be the next Deadpool. Number 6. The Dragon Millipede. Despite sounding like a boss battle in some video game, the dragon millipede is a real-life insect with a real-life superpower worthy of making it a real-life boss battle. Named after the spines on its back, there are 23 different species of dragon millipede, and most of them are found exclusively in one small region. One of these millipedes is called the shocking pink dragon millipede, and it is the specific one that this entry is about. Not just because of its name and the fact that it is the largest of the dragon millipedes, nor is its superpower its shocking pink color, but rather the fact that it is able to spray out a jet of cyanide, This isn't a one-off thing either, and these millipedes have the ability to create cyanide as a defense method in order to scare off predators. And there are even reports of it blinding roosters and hens that were unfortunate enough to find it. Number 5. The sea cucumber. This particular power may only be intriguing to a select few of us, but it is still a superpower nonetheless. Imagine being able to turn your body into a puddle of liquid whenever you need it. Now imagine that you are a sea cucumber because they already know how. That's right, the sea cucumber has mastered the ability of turning itself into liquid in order to squeeze itself into tight spaces or evade predators. One of these predators, it seems, is us humans, as sea cucumbers are considered delicacies in some parts of the world. Scientists have even begun using the sea cucumber as an inspiration to create a new type of plastic that can quickly change from rigid and solid to becoming soft and flexible when exposed to water. This is great news, too, because it means they chose not to go with its second superpower, which is to extract its internal organs and then regrow them again. Number 4. The Turritopsis dohrnii. Immortality is something that many of us have dreamed of. Whether it's because you just have so much you dream of doing, or simply because you want to live beyond your debt, it is a concept that many have dreamed of accomplishing. While we continue to dream of these things though, the Turritopsis jellyfish has already accomplished it, which suggests that the key to immortality is having neither a heart nor a brain. The most amazing thing about this jellyfish is the fact that it isn't some 4-foot-long beast, but rather an extremely tiny little creature, with an adult Turritopsis measuring only 4.5 millimeters wide. Officially recognized as the world's only immortal creature, this little jellyfish does not simply live forever, but actually reverts back to a juvenile polyp state once it has reached maturity. From its polyp state, it is reborn and grows to an adult all over again. The real question now is, would immortality be worth it if you reverted back to a baby every 80 years? Number 3. The pistol shrimp. Imagine trying to clap your hands underwater loud enough to stun those around you. Could be a great party trick, but not much else. The pistol shrimp takes this to whole new levels. As the name suggests, the pistol shrimp is a shrimp that has a deadly weapon attached to its body, that weapon being one of its claws. The pistol shrimp is considered the ocean's most deadly shot. And the way that it achieves this is by snapping its claws so fast that it sends a bubble of air shooting forwards towards its prey. It's not just any bubble either. It's a bubble that travels around 62 miles per hour and that is accompanied by a 220 decibel sound wave. The force of these two abilities stun the prey long enough for the shrimp to swim over and claim its prize. Don't think that a shrimp that loses its pistol claw is useless either, because if it loses its larger, more dangerous claw for any reason, its smaller claw grows to the size of the original one and becomes its new weapon of mass stunning. Number 2. The Mantis Shrimp. Unfortunately for the pistol shrimp, the mantis shrimp is far more superior, and it even has us humans beat in some ways. First, human eyes only have 3 types of color receptive cones. This allows us to see everything as we already do every day. The mantis shrimp has a slightly beat here in that it has 16 color receptive cones. What this means is that apart from the colors we all know and love, the mantis shrimp can see hundreds, if not thousands, of other colors that we can't even fathom. This even includes ultraviolet light. As if that wasn't super enough, its front claws are its main hunting weapons and move so fast when attacking that it actually boils the water around them. The attack works much in the same way as the pistol shrimp, and the sound that comes off its claws is enough to stun other shrimp and even fish. Also, you probably shouldn't try to keep this one as a pet, as they are known to crack the glass of fish tanks from the force of their attacks. Number 1. The Tardigrade. As far as hardy, completely invincible superpowers go, the tardigrade is almost on the same level as Superman in terms of its inability to die. Also known as water bears, the tardigrade is a near microscopic creature that measures 1.2 millimeters long, or 0.04 inches. It can survive anywhere on the planet and can even survive in the vacuum of space without breaking a sweat. don't think that you can just burn or freeze them either, because they can survive in temperatures as low as minus 328 degrees Fahrenheit, as well as up to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. They can survive radiation, boiling temperatures, and up to 6 times the pressure of the deepest parts of the ocean. Of course, even though they can survive anywhere, they do have their ideal home and are most comfortable living in the sediment at the bottom of lakes all around the world. As far as the species is concerned, these little critters will likely long outlive the human race and will be around until they themselves become Earth's dominant species. What do you think about these amazing animal superpowers? Let us know in the comments below and take care!